Welcome to Progress Channel. She's about making herself up. She will start with her face cleanser. Cleaning her face now to get ready to make it up very beautiful. She's my beautiful daughter. She's now using her eye pencil to make up her face. Now you can watch her making her face very well with eye pencil. Now you can watch her very well, so that you will not make mistakes when you are doing your own. Progress is a beautiful daughter of mine, and I would like you to emulate her. She's now using the concealer to make up her face and her eyelashes. The concealer will also assist in making her beautiful. Now I urge you to emulate her, to watch what she's doing gradually and step by step, so that you can look beautiful like her. After the eye concealer, she will make sure that everything is good on her face before she will go to the next step. Now she's still with the eye concealer. Watch her very closely. She's a beautiful girl, and with this eye concealer, it will make her very beautiful. Then she's now using her eyeshadow. With eyeshadow will blend the beauty. With this eyeshadow, everything will look perfect in her face. The eyeshadow is one of the beauty condiments that will make her look very beautiful. I urge you to watch her. The way she's doing it step by step, so that you will not make mistake, so that you also look beautiful. She's now using eyeshadow blender to blend her face and blend her eyes. You know that eyes is beauty in anybody's face. So look at her and see what she's doing. She's now putting different colors on her eyebrow to make her beautiful. After that, you can watch her and see how beautiful she is with it. Watch Progress as she's progressing in life. She's my beautiful daughter. That's the most beautiful daughter I have. So you watch her and make sure you emulate her, so that you not miss in your makeup at home. Next thing she will do now, you just watch her, follow her step by step in what she's doing. Follow her step by step and gradually, so that you don't make mistake. She's still using her eyeshadow to blend everything. She's still using her eyeshadow, making sure she does it perfectly. You can see now for yourself that the beauty is coming out from her face. The beauty is coming out now. Watch her closely. Watch her. She's now using eyeliner to cover it up. She's now using eyeliner to cover what she's doing up. And that is step by step. It's time now for her to use eyeliner. Now she's using eyeliner. Watch her closely. The beauty is coming up for you to know that is very beautiful. The next step, she's now using eyelashes to blend it up to perfect what she's doing. She's now using, can see what she's spraying on her face. What is she spraying on her face? I can't figure out what she's spraying on her face, but I know it's part of the beauty that she's doing. Yes, you can see how she's doing it now. You can see. She will now, after that, she will now use her eyelashes to blend it up. So she's now using eyeliner. You can watch her now. Watch her closely and see how the beauty goes. Watch her closely so that you don't make mistake. And after she must have finished doing her makeup, she's really beauty indeed. You can watch her. Yes, she's doing it according to her step, according to the beauty she deserves. Yes, you can see that she's very beautiful. Her face is shining very bright now. Her face is now very beautiful. I cannot figure out what she's bringing again. Contouring. She's using contouring now to blend it. Watch her closely. Blending everywhere in her face to balance the makeup, to show her beauty very well. She's a beautiful daughter of mine. Follow her up so that you look beautiful like her. I know that all those watching her will find beauty in what when they will use her method to do the beauty makeup. That is progress for you. Now, the next thing is blending everything to make her look beautiful. She's going on blending everything. I don't know what she showed me now. I think she wants to put a sunshine thing on her face in continuation of what she's doing so that she will look beautiful. She's now putting bronzer everywhere. Now, the bronzer everywhere is on her face now. She's putting it on her eye and also using her eye pencil to blend everything. She's using eye pencil on the lips. I don't know how that will blend. She also put in purple lipstick on her lips. That is not her color because everything is turning upside down on her face. I will advise her to do it in the proper way. I don't know what she's spraying on her face now. The painting on her lips is too much. Her hair too, she sprays on it on her hair. The face is too brown. Should I call it purple with her face? The face is shining, but I can say she's somehow beautiful, but this time around, she's over beautiful and over ugly because she did not combine it very well. She did it first better, but now the thing has turned upside down. I can't even recognize her again because what will I equate her with? Is she ugly or she's beautiful?